Hello, I'm Tina. Today, I will guide you through the steps to register your ASUS routers in the ASUS Router app. After purchasing a new ASUS router, registering it to your ASUS account will allow you to quickly access ASUS customer support services. In ASUS Router app, you can easily register your ASUS router by selecting Insights, then finding Register Your Products, and clicking Go. This will direct you to the ASUS account login page. Enter your ASUS account and passwords here to log in. If you have not created an ASUS account yet, click Sign Up Now to register for an account first. Next, choose a service to link to your ASUS account, or you can also register with your personal email. Fill out your information, check and agree to the ASUS privacy policy, and click Sign Up. Now, go to the email you use to activate your ASUS accounts. Congratulations! You are a member of ASUS now! Let's continue with the router registration process. Go to the ASUS member page. Go to My Product and select Register Your First Product. Here, fill out your router's information, including the serial number and purchase date. If you are not sure about the serial number, you can find it on the product warranty card or on the package box. It is also shown at the bottom or at the back of your router. After filling out the required information, click Submit to continue and complete the registration process. As an ASUS member, you can enjoy exclusive benefits and various customer services, including product warranty management, quick access to technical support, and the latest ASUS events and promotions. To learn more about your ASUS router, please subscribe to ASUS Support Channel. We're happy to provide you with more useful information.